heard?
That's crazy!
Look who's here! Thanks again for the help last time.
Hmm? When did you work with Elma's team?
When a certain someone decided to just wander off and leave us high and dry?
Oh yeah? Well, I hope whoever it was got chewed out good. Looks like I owe you one, Elma. Order something if you like. My treat.
Really?
Oh, Tatsu filled to bursting with food and joy. Lao is good and generous friend.
You tubby little. I said order something, not everything.
It's okay, Lao. Next meal, it'll be Tatsu's turn.
So, Shingo, you gonna say something? Go ahead and ask. I'm sure these ladies will give you better advice than I can.
Having trouble with something?
Oh, it's not.
Ooh, I know. Shingo has a crush on someone.
Wait, what? How'd you know?
Oh, come on. Seriously? I know, right? He's a total open book.
I get that a lot.
If you're done making the poor man sweat, why don't you hear him out?
But look, if this is about winning a girl's heart, Lao is probably the guy you want to ask. He knows you a lot better than we do, since you work together and all. Plus, he was married, so he can...
Sorry, Shingo. I should get going.
Right. Of course, sir.
Good luck. I'll keep my fingers crossed.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. We don't really talk about Lao's family.
Oh my gosh. I didn't mean to... Thanks. I still feel like a total oaf, though. Ugh.
He wasn't angry, Lin. You heard him wish Shingo luck.
Yes, yes! Angry Lao not talk like that.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah, so if you don't mind, I really do need some advice on this. I'm at the end of my rope.
Sure. Whatever we can do to help.
One, two, three, four.
great.
So that's her, huh? And you say her name's Dorothy? She's beautiful.
Oh, gosh. Thanks.
Not quite sure what you're taking credit for there, but okay.
Tatsu will go and ask Pretty Lady for her favorite food.
You stay put, you.
Man, she's too beautiful. She'll never go for a schlub like me. If only I could make her happy somehow. What? Just out of the blue? Shouldn't I start with dinner or something?
Dinner dates are nice and all, but any schmo can ask a girl out. A surprise gift? Now that'll leave an impression.
You sure it's not weird?
Unusual, maybe, but that's not necessarily bad. If the way she's dressed now is any indication, she's obviously into fashion. Why not give her a little accessory when you ask her out? A bracelet or something?
That's perfect. I bet you'll love it.
All right, I'll give it a try. But where am I supposed to find nice jewelry here on Mira?
Tatsu have an idea. Cowardly friends should get Pretty Lady a shiny rock. That how Tatsu Dadapon win the heart of Momopon.
Hey, not bad. You're kinda smart for a Nopon.
Meh, since friend who need whole team to ask out girl. What does friend think of this?
Sounds like a winner to me. Let's go track one down.
We'll need someone to set it in a bracelet once we've found it.
There's a jewelry shop in the commercial district. We can try bringing it there.
Thank you.
Now this is a stunning specimen.
It better be, considering what we had to go through to get it.
So, how much to put that in a bracelet?
Sorry, not gonna happen.
What?
Why not?
I tested its hardness. That rock puts even diamonds to shame.
Seriously?
I'd really like to help, but my tools just can't handle it. Sorry.
And after we went to all that trouble...
I never imagined it couldn't be done.
Just because our tech can't handle it doesn't make it impossible. I met a Manon craftsman a while back who works with rare minerals. He's not cheap, but he's good. Why don't I introduce you?
Sir, that would be amazing.
Lau, about before.
I know you've been working hard to help out one of my crew, Lin. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Of course.
How about letting me join in the fun from here?
Heck yeah!
So how's it look?
It's tricky, you know. Very, very tricky. But nothing is impossible for the right price. So long as it's high enough.
How much are we talking?
Let's say 10 of your human pizzas. If that works, my family loves those things.
Wait, that's it? Seriously?
Here's the deal.
Hi!
Yeah.
family, huh?
So you'll make the bracelet, then?
I gave you my word, remember? I promise it'll be more stunning than even the finest earth pizza! Yeah, hopefully. The bracelet is finished, if that's okay.
Man, Dorothy's gonna love this!
It's gorgeous.
Thank you all so much. I'm going to go ask her out right now.
I'm glad that worked out. I really hope she says yes after all this.
Should we go see?
You know it.
Looks like that went well.
Everything go according to Tatsu plan.
Like they say, even a broken clock.
Never really saw the point in mem relationships. But hey, I guess if it makes him happy.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
Paid off.
How's it going?
Listen,